preparing save data. Sorry to keep you waiting. Have a blast, Ingracer. Now I'm hoping everything is good. I shouldn't have the echoing like last time, and hopefully the game audio isn't just gonna blast basically over when I'm speaking. Oh, who's this? Is this Julian? Oh no, it's Ed. Whoa, I almost didn't recognize you. That is you, isn't it, Joey? Good thing you ran into me, pal. Someone else might have panicked and called in the cops. How lovely. Also, I think I still have the Tom Nook working shirt. God, it's been such a long time. I think I just kept the shirt. And that's why I'm here. I really have done nothing in City Folk, even though I've had this game for a few years. Because I've mostly poured all my time into New Leaf. Because I love New Leaf. And that was my first Animal Crossing game. How are you not dead, Pansy? How? Alrighty. Who's this? Gabby. Okay, I don't know who you are. So yeah, recently I've wanted to play this game for a very long time, and I've been trying to find out how to record it, but Elgato just was not cooperating. And also, I was lazy and didn't find an opportune time, so apologies. If I don't get all the weeds, it's probably because I'm just rushing. Not rushing, just rushing. Even in my inventory. Probably a bunch of mushrooms from fall. Oh, surprisingly not. We have two fossils and a pine table, and I actually have 10,000 bells. Which is funny, because usually I'm poor in Animal Crossing. Because I spend all my bells. Zark! Oh, beg your pardon. I'm a bit of a night owl, don't you know? Now, I guess bad accents are gonna be making a return, so there you go. In any case, allow me to welcome you to the Gracer Museum. Now then, may I assist you? You have but to ask. I am at your service. Check a fossil. Woohoo! How marvelous! Show me the fossil with all speed. I have no idea what accent I'm giving him. It sounds kind of Canadian, kind of not Canadian. I have no idea. Oh yeah, that's right, you can't give him two things at once. I do love the textures in this game. A Dimetrodon tail. Sure. You have cajoled me. Simply smashing. I'm cuffed as chips. Chuffed as chips. I cannot read. I say, it would be splendid if the other parts were found. I do so want to see this creature in its entirety. Any additional fossils for me to appraise perchance? Hoo-hoo, how marvelous. Show me this fossil with all speed. Fascinating. What? Oh, it's a fern fossil. That's cool. Ferns are fun. Sure, take it. Yep. Okay, you can chop your chips. I hope that's not euphemism. Oh, he actually has text. You know, fern fossils represent the first life that moved from the ocean to the land. Eh, what? These fellows reproduce through spores, not seeds. One might say they're like moss with leaves. I believe they're called germinosperms? The ones that produce spores. As in, like, a way of reproduction. In plants. Ooh, I beg your pardon. I was so enthralled I spouted hot air like a boiling teapot. Eh, what? Ooh, then. Might you need anything else? Nope, I'm good. Is that so? Very good. I heartily encourage you, blah blah blah. I accidentally skipped that. But I assure you the staff here is doing its best. After all, it's just me. Is Celeste in this game? Like Wild World? Yeah, Yeah, she is. So why aren't you saying it's just you? Oh well, Blathers is fun. Oh, it's so pretty up here. Ooh, it's so pretty. Good morning. You shall find that I, unlike my brother, do not sleep on the job. Well now, how may be assistance? You're adorable. She's flustered. Ooh. Celeste. Anyway, I don't think I have any constellations, but we'll just check. All of you people need to get sleep. I mean, I'm never here. Yes. Yep. Yep. 16 connections. I want to say that's more than Wild World, but it could just be the same. I could just be not remembering. Help. Celeste. Constellations. Do I have constellations? I don't. Wait, what is that? I do have a constellation up here? Did I try to make Drago at one point? Oh no, that's just the stars bordering the skies, I guess. Maybe not. Let's try. And make something interesting. This was supposed to be a t-shirt. It doesn't look like a t-shirt. Actually, it looks kind of like a dog. Huh. It looks like I made a dog's head. See, like the ears and the snout, neck, head. Okay. The doggo constellation. Yes, it's very cute. Now then, if the stars dictate, they should shine the best on the 24th of April. Alrighty. Yes. D. Oh. D. D. Oh, they actually say the letters. That's cute. F. D. A. R. F. The doggo stars. Why not? Yes. Stargazing. Check time. Oh, we just have doggo stars. Pity me. Anyway, I don't really have a lot of talking points for today. I don't know. I'm sorry, I guess I just don't upload consistently. Like, sometimes you'll see me upload once every 2 months, or I'll just upload a bunch of videos all at once. And I noticed recently a lot of people were looking at, I guess, the charts I had for the weather chart, like all the different weathers. And then I realized there was a nighttime portion, and then I got cold feet. So if you're there for, I guess, gaming, I have some old videos, but they're mostly just little snippets, mostly a bunch of screenshots strung together with music, like the sandbox and stuff. I do have Game Dev Tycoon. Unfortunately, the mod's corrupted for that, so I couldn't play that anymore. That I actually could have recorded, but that was a very sad day. It's actually really nice in here. I don't think I really play. Well, I do play in summer in Animal Crossing. But I mean, generally in New Leaf, I play mostly in winter and spring. Which is weird, because you'd think that I would play more in summer. But I probably do play a lot in summer. Yeah, I do play in summer. It's just, I just like how everything looks when it's all snow-covered. There's like less things to do. All the weeds are dead, hopefully, if there's snow. Yeah, I just really like New Leaf. I have New Horizons, but I don't know. It doesn't have the charm of the older games. Ooh, Brasco. Charm is in, like, I don't really like the music in New Horizons. The villagers say like 5 things, and if they have the same personality, then forget it. They always get agitated for no reason. Have I been met yet? I gotta relearn the hotkeys for this game. Yes, I do. Why am I whispering? I don't know. Oh shoot! Crud. I hear another cicada. But yeah, it just doesn't have the charm. Also, I don't like the fact that I can just redevelop everything. I don't know. I mean, it's great that you can put stuff on the outside, but I don't really like crafting, and everything requires crafting, or like stuff like instruments just cost a lot of bells. I don't know. It's just New Horizons did a lot. They listened to the fans. It's not my cup of tea. It doesn't have the same feeling or charm. If that makes sense. I don't know. What are your guys' opinions? Do you love New Horizons? Have you started out on New Horizons? Because I would definitely recommend the older games, too. Is that Bertina? My Western gal. Johnny! Hello. I'm starting to think I never see you again. Where in the world have you been? They all sing Butch's catchphrase. You weren't sick or anything, were you? You weren't in an accident, right? Are you okay? I have no idea what happened, but it sure is nice to see you again. I'm scared for one of them to just expose me for how many months I haven't been on. Oh, how do I sneak? It's been so long since I played City Focus. Usually I play only in fall. Do I just... Boop? That didn't work. That did not work at all. Okay. Sorry if I'm running around like a fool. It's because I am a fool, so I do fooly things. Or foolish things, if I use it grammatically. Yep. It's Freddy's house. Boop, boop. Listen to this music. It's absolutely slaps. Oh yeah, there's my house. If I can actually open a door, it would be lovely. No. There we go. I was clicking Z because I saw Z was C. I was mixing them up. Didn't know why. Apologies. Anyway, it's Butch's house. Now, Butch is one of my favorites. I've had Butch in Wild World. Of course, City Folk. I might have him in the original Animal Crossing for GameCube, but I don't remember. How are you doing, Butch? Hold on a sec. You sure you're not some kind of imposter? Some friend you are. Where the hot pajamas did you wander off to? Reality. You got some nerve disappearing on me without so much of a note. Well, at any rate, it's good to know you're okay. I guess. That is true. Gyroid time. Also, why doesn't New Horizon have gyroids? That's just disappointing. Anyway, I don't think I haven't really accomplished much, and it's already been 15 minutes. Uh-oh. Let's see my house, which is probably being overrun with cockroaches. Why do I have a yellow roof? I don't remember. I might actually use the DS suitcase feature, but who knows? This isn't my house. Is this my house? No. I certainly remember having a bunch of other stuff, because I had Yay Day. I really hope this isn't my house, because that'd be such a disappointment. I can always check the acre map. Oh, no thank you. Okay, let's press every single button wrong. Hey, I caught something. Walker cicada. Quite the walker and the talker. Why didn't you run? Okay. Alright. Well, I might off screen try and actually use the buttons, because this is a bit embarrassing. Yeah. Victoria's still here? She didn't move out? Okay. We're gonna see Victoria. Please don't be my actual house. That is my actual house. How disappointing. Wait a second. Wait. I forgot. I think there are multiple houses, just like the regular one. The regular one as in Animal Crossing. Yep, this is my house. Please don't be a disappointment, because I don't want to embarrass myself today. It's not a big deal, I guess. Well, I mean, it kind of is, because this town's like a couple years old. I have a mush bed. Like I said, a lot of mushroom-related stuff has happened. Finally. This is cool. I have the model. Do I have any music? No? Okay then. Not ready to go to bed yet. You know what? I know it's been 18 minutes. I've spoken nothing but nonsense and, you know, excuses, but let us actually see all the villagers and ditch the weeding thing. You know, there's actually, it's not that bad. It actually is not that bad in City Folk, thankfully. I'm actually getting hungry. In real life. Like, I might just get full of cereal. It's Victoria! She's my favorite. Well, she's not my favorite villager, but she's one of my favorite. And her house is actually really cute. This is bad. Oh my gosh, this is bad, 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 bad. I lost my key! Do that. I just want to live a simple life of a worldwide pop star. How did this come to this? Stop, Sugar Cube. I hope you find your key. Hit the water. Okay, we were just here, literally at the start of the video. We're coming full circle. Literally. Because I'm doing nothing but walking circle. Is this all connected? Oh, yes, it is. Yay for ramps. Like I said, mushrooms everywhere in this town. There's just a lot of mushrooms. What's that chickening noise? There we go. Is this another walker? It's another walker. And a talker. Okay. Who haven't we seen yet? There's a few. I know Roscoe is out and about. This is Pico. Pico's the panda. Yeah. Ooh. I have a villager moving. New leaf. This place is cool. Imperial KK. This is what I thought. It's actually kind of yellowish in this game. I did not read her text whatsoever. And that's all for today. I mean, not all for right now, but you know what? I'm just gonna keep rambling because I'm just gonna keep rambling and then I'm gonna keep pausing. Anyway, how is your day going? Or your days going, guys? Whoever's listening, guys and gals. Let's see what's on the bulletin board. Yikes. Fireworks show. Ooh. Is that tomorrow? No, that was the 22nd. Haha, today's the 28th. Yeah, I missed a bit. Actually, that might have been when I was last on. August of 2018. Oh my. Just for some reason, when I play City Folk, I only play in like January, November, or March. Normally. I already said normally, whatever. Oh, look at the flag! Have I ever gone to the city yet? Can I go to the city yet? No, I don't have that unlocked. Interesting. Okay, let's hunt down my other villagers. I know that I start college online soon, on September 1st, so that's gonna be a wild time. Keeper Tina, what's up, girl? Yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to it, but I'm also pretty nervous. Definitely disappointed that I can't go in person, and even though I'm more of an anxious person in person, and I would probably regret it, I just would like to, you know, the experience of actually attending college. But at least I don't have to drive, and I don't have a car, so I benefit. Do flowers? Apologies, that was my phone if you could hear that. Apparently there is an offer-up deal. There is no sponsorship here, by the way, because I don't make money off my videos. Partially because I just don't know how to do it, and also I'm too lazy to, so let's just make free content, because why not? I don't want to give you guys ads. If you see an ad, I apologize. get here, butterfly! Oh, Grius, you sell for a lot. Darn. Come on. Run! Uh-oh. No way. Did I actually lose? I'm so dumb. I actually managed to lose the Grius butterfly. That was a terrible pun. I didn't know you could actually, like, spook off the Agrius, unless they despawn in this game. How odd. That was a fast butterfly. Just like real life. I kinda am a little bit afraid of butterflies. They're kinda cool. Not gonna lie, just I don't like bugs in general. I'll watch like ant videos and other videos and I'll look at them from a distance, but the second you come within like a 10-meter radius of me, I am not okay. Because bugs are demons. Anyway. Where is everyone? I finally made it to Nook's Cranny after going in a circle. I guess Roscoe went off somewhere. And I still haven't seen a lot of people, but we're getting to the 24-minute point, so I might just stop soon. Browsing. Oh, there's a ship in the bottom. And is that a keg? Why is there a keg? Oh no, it's a drum? Huh. Well, this just gives me flashbacks to the Zodiac items. So I'll get the drum. Does it drum? I got a table. I'll take this bottled ship too. I'm probably wasting my money, but I kind of want him to upgrade a shop. And yeah, do I have a fishing net? I didn't mean to take another photo. How lovely. Oh, jeez. I should not have my phone here. Let's see. Fishing rod. I'm holding my net. Shovel. Water can. Okay, I'm great with the essentials. Minus the axe, but it's like I don't need to actually axe anything. But yeah, I think we didn't really do a lot, but I'm glad that I can reintroduce myself. Again, my name is Joey. If you're just skipping through the video. And, oh, that's a waterfall. And yeah, that's about wraps it up. If you like to listen to this in the background, I guess for whatever reason, you want to, here it is, here's the content. And I guess I will see you guys next time. Hold on. Are they home? Is Boone home? Boone is not home. And that is actually the town tune because it is noon now. In real life. Oh. And of course this is playing. It's a great song. Let's try and catch this frog real quick. I'm gonna catch this frog and then I'm going to go again. Yes. That is not a frog. That is a diving beetle. Because I am blind and forgot you can only fish frogs. Whoa. Okay, I'm getting totally distracted. But I'll see you guys next time. Give me any pointers what you would like me to do next, okay? I don't know why I'm asking that, because, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to save myself more embarrassment. After I talk to you, are you actually Ruby? No, you are Gabby. Which, I think you actually moved in while I was gone. So I don't know how you know me. But, yep, that's it. Bye for